After hardening, the blade needs to be tempered to remove some of the brittleness and increase toughness. Make sure that your smock is done up, that your sleeves are rolled down, that your hair is tied up, your safety glasses are on, that there's no jewellery dangling, and that all tassels on clothing and long hair, etc., are safely tucked away. Always assume that anything in the region of the heat treatment area could be hot, and use insulated gloves or tongs to pick anything up. Ensure that the ventilation unit is switched on and that the extractor is over the bench. Place the blade onto the steel block on the workbench opposite the heat treatment hearth. Light the torch by dragging it slowly through the pilot light. The pressures will be preset, allowing it to light with the required flame size. If not, then refer to the torch lighting film. Slowly waft the torch over the blade from a distance of around 150 to 200 millimeters. Don't dwell in one place, but keep the torch moving up and down the length of the blade. The tempering temperature is around 250 degrees centigrade, and the resultant color will be a yellow-brown color termed straw. The process will take a few minutes, and a better result will be gained from introducing a gradual temperature increase rather than trying to rush the process. Once an even color has been achieved, replace the torch onto the cradle and ensure the flame has been extinguished. Pick up the blade with a pair of pliers and move it somewhere safe to cool naturally in air. This will take around 10 minutes or so, at which point it will be safe to pick up. Leave the blade the resultant straw color to show it has been tempered when submitting it for assessment. Do not polish back to silver until after assessment.